China coronavirus. China coronavirus is a new type of coronavirus that hasn't appeared in the past. China coronavirus originated from animals like other members of the coronavirus family. At this point, it is believed that the virus originated from bats or snakes and finally got transmitted to humans through an intermediate host. Although this scenario is still not 100% confirmed, it is the most applicable one to the case. What can we see in someone infected with the Chinese coronavirus? The infected person will have the same symptoms as pneumonia, as shortness of breath, shallow breathing, cough, nausea, vomiting, fatigue, fever, and loss of appetite. If it is not resolved, it may also cause respiratory failure. People infected cannot be treated with any antibiotic, like most pneumonia, as this one is viral pneumonia and we still don't have an antiviral drug that could work on this case. The only antivirals we have for those viruses are those acting on the flu, which is definitely not the case with the coronavirus. So, the only treatment offered for those patients in hospitals consists of organ support and maintenance of body fluids, then wait for the body's immunity to act upon the virus until eradicating it. Most of those who have died or are at risk of death from the Chinese coronavirus are immune-compromised patients, as the immunity defense is a cornerstone in the treatment process. This virus could be transmitted from one human to another human, which is the main reason for the global panic at the moment. Unfortunately, the virus has extended outside China. It is now in the United States, Japan, Thailand, Australia, and South Korea. In fact, there seem to be little worries about any pandemic spread. Although the virus could be transmitted from human to human, there has been no reported transmissions except in people with very close contact to the already infected persons. Which means that the virus is not highly spreadable and could be controlled just by isolating infected patients until recovery. This is also confirmed by knowing the R0 value for the virus, which is the number considered as the number of cases one case can potentially generate on average over the course of its infectious period. In the China coronavirus, the R0 value is from 1.4 to 2.5, which means each patient may infect up to two other people only. How to know if you might be infected with the coronavirus? If you have the previously mentioned symptoms of pneumonia and you live in China or in any nearby region, then you may be at a very high risk of contracting the China coronavirus. Also, if you were recently traveling to China or have been in contact with someone who has been there recently, then you may be at a higher risk of getting the virus as well. Otherwise, most probably it's not the virus, it may be a normal flu or a bacterial infection that you are dealing with. To protect yourself from getting infected or transmitting the China coronavirus, you should do the normal things you do to protect yourself from catching the flu, like sneeze into your elbow, cover your mouth while coughing, wash your hands frequently, and stay away from infected people. Thanks for watching this video, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel to see more great videos from the Truth Seeker.